Oh.
Once upon a time, on a dark and stormy night, Tim Curry arrived at an abandoned mansion. He talked to a slutty maid.
Hello!
And the cook.
You're big and
they're
going
to be important later. And then all of the guests started arriving. Colonel Mustard. Mrs. Peacock. Mrs. White. Mrs. Green. And then everyone else. And they decide to go have lunch. Have dinner.
Let's go have dinner. It's monkey brain.
Serving soup, madame. Two of them slept.
And I'm Mr. Body. I'm a creepy guy. No one knows what actor I am.
He was actually cast because his name was Lee Zing. Then they all go back to the lounge where they find out Mr. Body has been blackmailing them all.
Yes, here's some presents. I want you to kill the butler.
And then he switched off the lights. And Mr. Body's dead on the floor. But they don't know who did it because he's been shot.
Not the butler.
He's dead. Not it. He's poisoned. He got screams. I had this knot for creeping! And then decided to split up in the dark, abandoned mansion to investigate!
I go with Miss White!
Three more people arrive, and they all get murdered too!
And the cook. You're thinking telegram! Bang!
And then a driver! Bang! And it gets in the head! Bang!
And then a cop!
Ah!
And it's you!
They're all looking at bed!
There you go! And then Tim Curry explains the entire thing
again.
What's going on?
Well, oh God, there was the driver that was killed by you. But he was your driver. And then the cook, Miss Mika, was your cook because you said you love monkey brain, the Chinese cuisine. And you killed Yvette because you're a bitch.
I don't know. I didn't kill anybody because I'm really a cop.
I thought guys like you were called the fruit.
Ha ha.
Mr. Buddy. You're under arrest!
Oh, well.
Boom!
Oh. Well, shot, Green!
Very good shot.
And I'm not really gay. I'm gonna go home and sleep with my wife! Get it!
Woo! Last two ending cards!
Huzzah!